Hello guys, how you doing? Yes, I'm back. I'm lately on a roll since I don't really have much else to do. And I'm going to be working with the sea color Feverish. And I'd show you the interior, but it's not going to do you a lot of good since this part's in black and white. However, this is, according to most everybody that I've seen online using it up till now, it's a pretty good dupe for the ABH sultry. And I figure I'll do something with it, one way or another. Anyhow, I've got a look. It came out of the palette, only the palette. If my eyelashes look a little bit longer than usual, maybe even a little fuller, I don't know. I'm still getting used to it. I'll explain those towards the end. Anyway, enough of this jawing in this dreary lack of color. I'll see you on the other side. loves, here's your look. What do you think? No, really, what do you think? Yes, magnetic eyelashes. They don't weigh a damn thing and they are comfortable. I put the eyeliner on fairly early in the process because it's got to be dried down completely. Now, this is the second time I've tried putting them on. Other than my shaky hands making a messy line, that's the only problem I've had. Now, this was a cheap set off of the internet. Yes, from a... No, I am not sponsored. It was off of AliExpress. Same place I get a lot of things. You know, like my brushes and that kind of stuff. Because I can get brushes inexpensively. And I appreciate inexpensively a lot. Cost me $5 for the kit and $1 for shipping, and I'm not complaining. I'm just not going to complain about it. I wouldn't have them if it wasn't for that kind of pricing. And let's be real, if the bigger companies are saying that the stuff was made in the PRC, it's very possible it's coming from the same damn factory. Yes, I know. I used a lip pencil. Singing on the mountaintops. My lips. I'm having a little B vitamin issue, so I've got more creases than usual and it bleeds through, so a little lip pencil helps stop that. This is a nifty lip pencil. This one's from Amuse. It's called Ginger. It's a vivid lip liner. Made in China. Distributed by Fanfare Investments Inc., Tustin, California. Imagine that. Anyway, I got an errand or two to run. So, why not make it look good on days when you can actually go out, even if it's just because you need to. Now, I'm not too worried about the fact that I've got lipstick on here. I don't worry about it because the masks I wear, I made, and they're cotton, and I bring them straight home and wash them. That's why I have a couple, so I can switch out, you know? I'm not sure which one I'm going to wear with this look. That's getting kind of silly, coordinating with your mask, but I've seen some really nice-looking coordinated looks lately. But when I go out and get to my errands, honey, I'll be looking good. Anyway, that was the Sea Color Feverish. Let me remind you of the color story. I went here, and here, and here, and a little dab of there, and a little dab of there, I like Does it work as well as the palette it's supposed to be, quote unquote, inspired by, or is an imitation of? I don't know. Don't have it. Tell me what you think. Be good.